My name is Pat Moffett, and I have a film called Ice Cream in the Cupboard. It's a story about my wife, Carmen, and I, and her coping with early onset Alzheimer's. I wanted to create this movie to expand on Ice Cream in the Cupboard, the book, because the awareness in the film is a wider range worldwide than a book could do.